ready to dedicate to Mr. Elvis Presley, the King. The first piece is called New York Flat Top Box. Goldsmith, one of our favorite TV shows.
too is just set, it's ready, guys. I guess he's one of my favorite composers.
It's from one of the worst movies ever made. Maybe you've seen it. It's called The List of Adrian Messenger. You can see it at 2 in the morning in general.
Thank you.
he's got is called Rap Cliché. Dave Sandler's out there, like, to that piece he just did with his band. Sunday Night Show, I think Omar could piece it better than that piece. This is Shirley Scott's Rap Cliché. is a record. This is a tune that'll come out on the EP on Shimmy Disc Records later this next coming year. It's called Dog Shit Bomber. Thank you, Jazz Zombie Chill.
Thank you.
One of our big hits, Mr. I and I played in Japan together. It's called Give Me a Ejaculation.
after the shitload of more music. Everything's unhappy, but we've learned over the past time. Here we go, pump check it out.
Yeah. Thank you.
This man's timing changed my life back in 1972. Mr. Jack Lord. This is the biggest fucking actor in the world, and the master of Grey Goose Television. From his masterpiece, Hawaii Five-O.
Thank you.
time we did the dance, everyone can sit down again.
Just kidding.
This is one of the first pieces I wrote for this band 2 years ago, a year and a half ago. Too long. This piece called Skate Kid. It's kind of, there's a hornet poem riding a skateboard in the South Bronx. Skate Kid.
Thank you.
blunt instrument.
No. Perfect.
Thank you. Thank you.
is by John Patton, Grant Green. It's called The Yoga.
Thank you. Definitely.
You can find this piece on the Blind Idiot God CD that just came out, Undertow. If you don't have it, you should run out of it.
Thank you.
Whiplash. Whiplash. I'll be playing at the Minute Factory this coming Friday at the Shimmy Disc Festival. Everyone should go and check out Shimmy Disc. Next piece is by Duke Ellington. It's called The Mystery Song.
Thank you.
last piece is called A Shot in the Dark. It's by Mr. Hank Mancini. Thanks a lot. I'm doing the best I can on the saxophone. So. I may not be Kenny G, but I get to play with the best musicians in New York.
Reanimator.
and your girlfriend. We're going to do what piece you can slow dance to. It's called New Jersey Stone Swamp.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.